Hello children, this is video 3, chapter 1 in computer science. Today we are going to see about what are machines. Machines are things made by humans. Machines make our work easy. Now see this example given here. Now the first picture, the chapati is prepared by human. It will take time, right? Here, see the second picture. The chapati is prepared by machines. So, it will save our time. Now, see this picture. Passengers are moving in bullock cart, and the second one, the passengers are moving in car. So compared to bullock cart, if we are using the car, they will save our time. Okay? See, the wheel was the first machine made by humans. Some machines need electricity to run. See this example. First one, washing machine. Second, fridge. Third, television. Fourth, fan. Fifth one, radio. These machines need electricity to run. Some machines do not need electricity. Here see some examples. Sharpener, scissor, stapler. These are also a machine. Sharpener. Sharpener is a machine that is used to sharpen pencils. A pair of scissors is a machine that is used for cutting things. Third one, stapler. Stapler is used to staple sheets of paper. So it is also a machine. But here we are not using electricity. See this one, an abacus is also called a machine used for counting. Okay, it has colorful beads used for counting. Now let's move on to the activity. Write the machines which do not need electricity to work. Cycle. Okay. Second one, air cooler. Third one, pencil. Fourth one, refrigerator. Fifth one, oven. Sixth one, sharpener. Seventh one, television. Eighth one, scissors. Now you can take any one note or in the paper, you can write the machines which do not need electricity to work. Okay, children, that's all about today's topic. Thank you.